Fox Luca e Sharper Trades e Mixed and Wall Street Market open red, very closed on Friday. A little bit of a pullback, lower shadow, buying opportunity. Number volume increased, though, OBV pointing down. It's a consolidation and the recent, actually the all-time high, 422.82 is the resistance until we break above the high, 422.72, that is the resistance. So let's call it 423. We could continue to see this sideways consolidation until we pop and go. If you pop and go 430 and 442. Support is Thursday low, 418.80, and then down here at the 50. Simple, the moving average. Into the individual stocks, starting with AI. AI spotted dark pool activity at 61, but I made an error. I thought it was 60. And when I saw the price at 60 down in the, right after I saw the dark pool activity, looked like it was making a reversal. And it did for part of it. The dark pool activity was a 61, not 60. In any case, price made a rally. So with my perception that the dark pool was a 60, not a 61, looked like it was trying to go up. And it did, but so I placed it into the swing idea list with the condition that it needed to break and hold above the 50. However, it's 61. So the dark pool level is 61 and it's currently below a dark pool. The number volume increase, this is very vulnerable. It could go much lower, especially because of this drop here on heavy volume and a consolidation right below the high of that candle, 62.03. So this is not a swing idea right now, unless we see a breakout above the 50 holding, and then at that point could attempt a reversal. This is not a swing idea right now. ASXC, this is a swing working well. Today, breakout came as high as 351. And the support is 3 and then 250, 3 and 250. Ideally, it holds above the 80 May on any pullback. Looking for 4, 470, and 574. Atom is in no list, but I mentioned it on Friday and mentioned it again today. So if you're swinging it, this is extending with the support at 20 and 18. Next target is 24, 27, and 31. Atos, fantastic swing idea today. Breakout reached channel top, and then basically the last target is 643, 4 pennies shy of it, 639. It's a channel top, heavy volume, so I will expect at least a consolidation, possibly a pullback. On the other hand, if it's able to break and hold above this currently channel top, this becomes mid-channel, then we're going to see higher prices, 771, 810, and 1065, and those are my next targets. However, again, channel top, I will expect a retracement. The support right now, 530, and then yesterday of Friday high 490. BIBI, this was an incredible swing for some of you. Steve brought it to our attention on Friday, where this company was forming a consolidation for many months and was waiting for the FDA approve, and today got approved. So we added to, was part of the focus list. It didn't do anything. In fact, even broke the support, which was the 288, the low of the opening price right there. That was my support. Broke below it, consolidated above the yesterday, Friday closing price, the dotted line. And eventually when the news was out, this thing exploded, took off a massive to 460, 468, 55. And then it closed below the 400. So I think this is going to have to pull back a little bit. And but eventually, I mean, the incredible news. So anyway, those of you that bought yesterday, congratulations on your patience and the big gain. Congratulations. And If this one extends 500, about 500, 550, 620, and 715. The support 370, and then down here at 320. BNGO, it's a swing idea that is extending, made a good print on Friday. Today reached almost two targets, the next two targets, 8 and then 886, the target was 897. Bullish, might have to pull back, but looks strong. 9, 10, 11, 30, and 1289. Support is today low, 750, and then down near in the ATME. CCIV swing idea reaching near the target today at 2654. Target 2674. And bullish with the call volume increase at 30, 33, and 37 next target support today low and Thursday low at 22. CLNE, an incredible swing idea that we call it the dark pool activity down here and started moving. Reached already two targets, 930 and 1060. Today consolidation right to 50. It looked bullish prior to the closing. The after hour market is down a little bit. So it's down at 960. So it's below today low. It could pull back tomorrow, so a little bit tricky. But if start printing and comes back above 1060 and take out today high, 1095, then we're gonna see a bullish engulfing. That's tomorrow. We don't know it. Right now it's lower and it could get tricky. The support is today low, 970, and then down here is at 880. So be careful with this one if you open lower and start pulling back further. That will be the direction, will be down. On the other hand, if he's able to break an old 11, looking for 12, 1320, and 1475. Clover incredible. A day trade and then a swing idea by Susan, good pick. Good action, took out the 200 simple the moving average, reached the target in the after hour market at 12.33. I think it's more to go, good volume. I'm looking for 14.35 and then 17.13. And the support is the 200 simple the moving average and then today low at 9.30. CSPR finally starting to work. This is a swing, official swing that we got a little too high over here, pulled back at the secondary support, consolidated for several weeks and broke out today. Broke out back above 10, and that's what I was looking for. Now I want to see a push through the opening price, 1050, and then the high, 1080 of May 13th. That's when we got this big breakout volume, then I pulled back. So look for a pop all above the level, 1179, 1350, and 1561 are the targets. Support remains the same, 950 and 880. Doku swing idea, working already, good volume, good technicals. And dark pool activity today, 400,000 at 339. Currently above it, that's bullish. 262, 293. And the 332, the support is the 200 simple moving average and then the 50 simple moving average. EMKR on the move also a little bit. They tried to break above the 1002 high, popped and then pulled back right below it. Technicals are starting to build up some strength after the couple of weeks consolidation. And it needs to pop an old 1002, in fact. I'm looking for 1073. And then eventually 1230 and 1429. This has already reached two targets or one. I'm not sure. Let me check quickly. Yeah, two targets already. And the support 950 and 880. FUBO is a swing idea that working really well. Today reached the target 3042 to the penny, 3044. The high was 31.44, yes. But it closed right at the level. Anyway, bullish, technicals are bullish, OBV is pointing up, volume is coming in. 33, 32, 36, 20, and 39, 47 next target. Support is today low and then Thursday low. Hi, higher. Higher, attempting a breakout, pullback retest right below the 18. The high we're looking at, 1796, 1795. Close above it, it's bullish. Volume is picking up, I like this base. 2013, 24, 80 and 30. Those are my target support is, let's see, this low at 1630. And then the lows down here at 14. But obviously, I don't want to do that. For me, the 1630 is the area that needs to hold. IHRT, swing idea, they reached the target again. This is a double top, but it's pressing with volume. So looks bullish. A break and hold above this all-time high at 44.66, we're at that level. If it breaks and hold, then we're looking at 26.60, 28.60, and then eventually 30.50, 30.88. The support, where did it go? The support, today low, so 23, and then down here, those lows was 21.80. INFI, this is a new swing. Spotted dark pool activity was split in multiple orders. 460 was the quantity of each order. And for a total of 1.8 million at 10.13, 10.19. That was the area, the level where it was spotted. It was 3 days ago, not today. It was on the third, in fact. The third, yes, where you see this volume increase right there. Anyway, this is a breakout of the resistance trend line added to the swing list, official swing list. The close is good, the entry 10.70. There is some resistance here, 10.68, broke above it. And then the others, this is the key one, 11.10. Look for that 11.10 high, and then this one, 11.47. Looking for 12, 1360, and 1552 channel top. This is in the communication sector. It's building, it's pretty strong. The support for me is 10. 10 is the stop. And then below that, 920. NCLH, they're on the move, Norwegian Cruise Line. This is a swing. They're adding new itineraries. Opening up to other places. Look for a breakout above this recent high, 33.62. Technicals are bullish, volume is picking up. 36.44 and 40, those are my second and third target. The support, the same, 30.50 and 28.50. Next, this was a day trade, worked really well. Popped, reached the target at 3.41, came as high as 375, very strong into the close, in fact. And I thought when it pulled back and was testing the VWP that it was done at that point, but you know, it went stronger into the close. So might have more to say. And if it does, and you are swinging it, the next targets are 4.460, 5.40, and I give you one more in case it explodes, 6.40. Support half of the candle, 3.20, and today low at 2.80. NEO is a swing idea, working really well. Reach the target today, 43.54. Next target, 46, 49, and then 53. The support, today low, 41.40, and then this low, June 6 at 40, 39.90. Yeah. Both very tight support areas for this particular stock. Nicola is setting up for maybe the possible next move. I want to see a break all about this recent high at 18.40. Next targets, 21.40 and the 200 SMA. Above that, 24, 27 and 30. Support is the Thursday low, 16.70, and then Tuesday low, June 1st at 14.80. NMD breakout on Friday. So keep an eye on it. It's also on the watch list. And today extended, made a move. Volume is good. 9, 10, 11, 30. Those are my next targets. Support is today low 760. And then Wednesday low at 7. Nokia on the move, and that after our market is up a little bit, this is one of our swing and also one of the meme stocks. So this can really take off with this kind of volume. I think is getting ready to rally. Already reached the first target and it needs to break and hold the 568. It's testing in the after our market, 568. Looking for 616, 7, and then 8. The support, the ATMA, so it's currently 530, and then this high, Tuesday, May 18, 5. So 530 and 5. PLBI, oh, and the after market is down. PLBI, good day. I added the swing list, sorry, to the swing idea, because it was acting really well, strong action. When it was around 50, 51, I think, 51, made a good move, but then in the after market is down at 30, at 48. So it looks like maybe a secondary offering or something on that line. It's extremely volatile, and right now it's testing half of the candle. That's right now, that will be the primary support. The secondary support, initially I said 41, but that's all the way down here. With this kind of move, tricky. So I will have to say, there you go. It's 40, 45, 90. Don't want to below that level because this can be a bearish kicker, very careful, very dangerous. Anyway, if he recovers tomorrow and this is just a V bottom reversal and goes higher, he needs to take out today high 50 to 50, with the targets at 56, 62, 68, and 77. Right now, looks very dangerous. Be careful. PLTR maintains a bullish look. I like the actions. I'm looking for 25, 28, 31, and 34. Support ATMA and then the 50, both very tight areas. Plug is a swing idea that is working well. I reached near the target today, 32.98, the target 33.25. 37, 42, and 47.50 are the next targets with the support. 29, and then... 29 and 26. On the same sector, future to sell, strong action. This is a electronic component, hydrogen batteries. Anyway, good action today, good volume. 1275, 1467, 1650, and 1867. This thing extend a good action today and a breakout above the 50. Support is the 50 and then the 200 simple day moving average. RMED is a day trade today. Like it, this was very good. Reached two targets, 8.23 and then near the second target at 9.82, right prior to the close. Next targets, if he extends 11.83, 14, and then 17. If you're swinging it, this is just a day trade. And if you are swinging it, the support is half of the candle at 8, and then 2-day low at 6.30. Very volatile, be careful. SKLZ, swing idea on the move again. Close above these recent highs and the opening at the closing price on Wednesday, 17.89. No. Closing price, yeah, 21.55. Close above it, close at 22, in fact. I'm looking for 24, 25.40, 27.40, and 30. Support today low, 1960, this high, Friday high, May 28, 18.30. Space going strong today, a good action, reached the target again, 34.26, we reached few days ago. Support is 30 and 28. I'm looking for this second target, third target, 41, above that, 49.87. Support the ATMA at 30 and then 28. So those remain the same. SU is a swing that is working well. Today reached near the target. The high was 25.69, my target was 25.87. So not quite there, but near. I would say now tighten the stops, make it let's see, 2450, 2450 and 23. That full activity, yeah, 2450 and 2350. 2450 and 2350, yeah. I don't like this dark pool, number volume increase. OBV pointing down. So we'll see, hopefully, if it consolidates, it's sideways and not rollover. 28 and 30, next two targets. UONE, an incredible day trade. This we've been following for some time. And today extended to the target at 1680 and near the next target at 1880. As high as 1840. She extends 2117 and 24. Support, if you're swinging, is 17, in fact. I'm looking inside the 1 minute chart. 17 and 15. And Wise, today reached the first target, 549, and a pullback, which is another surprise. This company does that, rallies and then rolls over. And I'm looking for 653 and then 774 as the second and third targets. Moving forward, the support got updated, 5 and 440. And finally, XL. XL is a swing idea, good action today. Came as high as 866 and then a pullback. I wanted to see close above this high, 850. If he makes that move, breaks and hold, then we're looking at 923, above the 1072, and then 1251, the 200 simple, the moving average. The support is Friday low, 760, and then down at the 50 SMA at 7. All right, folks, thanks for watching, and